to share this with you because sometimes we see things like this and you're like, what on earth is this? If there is uric acid in the bloodstream and it gets shattered while being put between the slides, this is what it can look like. And it actually looks like it's sort of splattered. And that's exactly what that is.